The following video presentation is brought to you by the UVM Alumni Association.
Tipped away and collected by Carlson. Right to left comes the rookie for Northeastern, slides it in toward the slot for Misha. Backhand and he scores. Northeastern scores just 4 minutes and 17 seconds into the first. Shot from the right side by Carlson, sticked away in front. Bruneteau again got a piece of it. Now Sapinary centering feed, one time score. Mike McLaughlin, the senior captain, on a one-time feed from Vinny Sapinary. It's a power play goal for Northeastern, just their 10th of the season. The center of this Northeastern power play takes it, puts it on goal, rebound loose in front. Acrobatic save by Medores. Quayler looked to find the rebound. Tipped away by DiCenzo, coming back in. Ferriero, center point now for Pym. One-time near side, Quayler, and he scores. Steve Quayler, the junior assistant captain for Northeastern, beating Medore high to the blocker side on a one-timer. Lays it back to the point. Daniels near side, one time Carlson, right pad save Visano. 30 seconds left in the power play for Misch. Cross ice feed one time again. Carlson, same spot, same result. Now with the center point, McKenzie. Right side, Bruneteau in the circle. Cross ice feed to Lenza, wrist shot save, rebound, and a glove save made by Rawlings.
Went to his backhand and then tried to slide it through the five hole. No legs left. You can tell Markison's tired.
He's still going to try and get up on a two-on-one here. Mountain right side, a wrist shot, and he scores. First career goal for Kyle Mountain. It's a shorthanded tally. Now below the goal line, Steve Quayler. Out the far side for Pym. Drop pass Ferriero one time, and he scores. Cody Ferriero caps off the hat trick. Northeastern with its third power play goal of the night. And the Huskies pouring it on late here.